In May, Pathé News reported the arrival of Prince Peter and Princess Irene of Greece. 3 weeks earlier, we met Princess Alice of Greece, mother of Lieutenant Philip Mountbatten, formerly Prince Philip of Greece. During these months, members of the Mountbatten family, including Lord Louis and Lady Mountbatten, had come to London. Weeks of speculation throughout the world were quickened when it was stated that the Duchess of Kent had visited Greece reportedly to see her mother. The world surmised that this was the last step before the announcement of Lieutenant Mountbatten's engagement to Princess Elizabeth. To world politicians and diplomats, the engagement of the heiress presumptive to the British crown is a matter of the highest policy. To the 21-year-old princess and the former Prince of Greece, it marks the climax to a youthful romance. While on her recent tour of Africa, she wrote him several letters a week. To inquirers about her engagement, the princess said, "You must wait and see." But many times he was seen at parties with Lieutenant Philip Mountbatten. The former Prince Philip, tall, blonde and handsome, was at the wedding of his cousin Patricia Mountbatten. The 26-year-old naval officer renounced all his rights to his Greek heritage when he became a British citizen. For months in his uniform as a lieutenant in the Royal Navy, his photograph has been on Princess Elizabeth's desk. As Prince Consort, he will follow Prince Albert, well-loved consort of Queen Victoria. They are happy in their approaching wedding. The British people are happy for them.